Team 3 Weather with Tom Kippen.
I'm meteorologist Tom Kippen. Welcome back to Local 3 News.
Yes, I'm Brianna McClain.
And did we enjoy, Brianna, did every, I think everyone enjoyed a awesome early spring day today.
It was beautiful.
And you can see temperatures making it into the 70s. Even Newberry in the eastern UP getting into some milder air, 68. A little bit cooler near Lake Michigan. Typical, you get a southerly wind, 60 degrees. But even in the Copper Country, 70 degrees for Houghton and 68 for Copper Harbor. It was a beautiful day to get out and about here officially at the National Weather Service. 71 looking at it on the laptop right now, not 70 early on this evening. Temperatures got up to 71 officially at the National Weather Service. 41 the low temperature, no record though, Brianna. 10 degrees short of a record high set back on May 3rd 2000. A nice day to get out, Brianna. Check this out here. And this is Brian Murphy of Marquette. Thank you for letting me use this photo to post it to our 906 Weather Watchers page and also to share it during WJMN Local 3 News. So everybody, it looks like a family outing.
They're all there.
Yeah,
they're ready.
It's a family outing here. We got one of the family members taking a drink out of Lake Superior. And I'm going to say this is probably mom because she's near the young ones here. And then dad's out there in the back, you know, just watching over everything.
And but, this is probably just like the uncle or something.
Yeah. But yeah, first one in, they were probably sending him in to test out how cold the water was.
Yes.
But just an awesome photo. You can see that just says springtime right there. Thank you, Brian, for sending that in. Beautiful sunset this evening from Kevin Dunham in the Munising area. Thank you, Kevin, for sending that in. Sun setting, a few clouds out in the back, just adding to it. Thank you, Kevin, as always, for sending in your awesome weather photos and your nature photos from the Munising area. Then this is spring here in the UP here.
Yes.
You can see it's kind of the one of the first warmer days here. Not much in the way of tree buds. Maybe a few right there.
Yeah,
some tree buds.
Out.
But you can see just blue skies, beautiful day. Mm-hmm. We had the wind, but thankfully we had some rain the past couple of days, so the fire danger wasn't too high today. So that is definitely some good news. But it was just a nice day for a walk here. Sandra Updike, Tamarack Lake in the western UP. And it was a warm walk too, with temperatures going into the lower 70s. If you'd like to join our 906 Weather Watchers page on Facebook, it's simple. Feel free to join. Brianna and I, Becca and I, Audrey and Brianna.
We're all on there.
Yes, we are all on there. Share your weather photos. And more importantly, we love to show off these photos during WJMN Local 3 News and also on upmatters.com. Let's take Max One Full here and take a look at three things to know. We are looking at some rain showers. So the first half of the weekend is on the wet side. It's not going to be an all-day washout Saturday, but we will have some rain showers moving on through here. And then for the second half of the weekend and also Monday, we're looking at dry weather and milder temperatures as well. And then our next chance of rain will be on Tuesday and Wednesday. And Tuesday, that may come with some gusty winds as well. So here we go. Rest of the night's dry, into Saturday morning's dry, but west of Marquette, the clouds may pick up the pace. Here comes the rain. Not like we saw on Thursday, but more rain will be moving on through here. So throughout the day, there's a chance we could see some rain showers, and some of these rain showers may hang on into Saturday evening, especially as you go into the eastern UP. But Sunday, we're dry again with sunshine, but we may see some gusty winds. Our community forecast looks like this for the Copper Country tonight. We'll have low temperatures around 44 for Houghton, 46 Copper Harbor, 46 Barragun-Lawson, 43 for Ontonagon. High temperatures will be around 53 for Ontonagon, 58 for your Saturday afternoon for Barragun-Lawson, 57 for Houghton, and 54 for Copper Harbor. For the Interior West, 43 for Iron River, 44 Ewan Trout Creek, 44 Ironwood tonight, and then 43 tonight Crystal Falls. Highs tomorrow make it into the 60s, perhaps a little bit cooler for Ironwood. For the South Central UP, we'll have low temperatures tonight in the low 40s. High temperatures away from the Lake Michigan and Bay of Green Bay shoreline will be in the 60s. For the home east, Brianna, we're looking at temperatures that will be in the lower 40s later tonight. High temperatures tomorrow, where the rain in this part of the UP may hold off a little bit longer, will be in the upper 60s, perhaps around 70, and especially it may approach 70 if we get a little bit more sunshine as we get into the afternoon hours. For Chatham and Munising tonight, temperatures low to mid 40s. Trenary 41, highs in the 60s. For the interior sections of Marquette, Gwinnett County. 42 tonight for Gwynn and Arnold. Highs tomorrow, middle 60s as we move into the interior, or excuse me, the higher terrain of Marquette County. Going west to Marquette, lows tonight right around 43. Highs tomorrow range from 63 for Ishpeming and the Gani to 66 for Republic and Mishigami, and then for the city of Marquette. Early Saturday morning, we'll see temperatures around 45, 62 for a daytime high on Saturday for Marquette, 59 for Big Bay.